My name is Frederick Price, and I'll be your master of ceremonies for this evening. I'm going to go ahead and take off this mask because this is the times that we live in now. Hope everyone's doing well this evening. And welcome to the land where all things are possible and dreams really do come true. The Pride Lands. This evening, it marks the 91-year legacy of Lawrence Prexy Davis Sr.'s vision that was established in 1929 when he laid the foundation for the first Miss Ammonin and Class Queens. UAPB was one of the very first institutions in America to bestow such an honor to black women at a time when it was not very popular to refer to an African-American woman as a queen. Through the years, Miss Ammonin stood as an icon of beauty, culture, and grace flourishing before our eyes into what we now herald as the title of Miss UAPB. Over time, our royal court has evolved and included an array of debonair kings to which we honor annually as a part of the royal court. As in tradition, we gather together as a family, a university family, to honor from whence we came and to commemorate their tradition of crowning our royalty. Let the drums roll, let the trumpets sound of fanfare. During the spring semester of 2019, the UAPB student body elected Miss Jade West, the reigning Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, and Mr. Jalen Phillips, Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. Please stand as we welcome them in their final moments as Miss UAPB and Mr. UAPB 2019-2020. Please give them a round of applause. Let's give them a final round of applause, everyone. You may all be seated. Introducing our royal musician for this evening, Mr. Kendrick Kelley, who's a senior here at the university and a very talented musician, might I add. You are in for a good treat. He will now engage us in a song. Kendrick Kelley, everyone.
Ooh.
So much, Kendrick, for that. Doesn't that get you in the Christmas spirit? I know things are kind of different this year because of the pandemic, but that wonderful selection really did put me in the Christmas spirit. You know, each class, academic class, I should say, selects a king and queen that would represent them as royalty. Many have sought the titles, but very few have had the honor to be chosen to sit beneath the crowns. Please welcome, and all of their grandeur, the UAPB class queens and kings, presenting Mr. Freshman, Jonathan Burgess. A native of Pine Bluff, Arkansas, majoring in industrial technology and applied engineering. He is the son of Dr. and Miss Mark and Marshall Burgess, and his platform during his reign is growth. Presenting Miss Freshman, Casey Brown. From Monticello, Arkansas, majoring in biology and medical sciences. She is the daughter of Mr. and Dr. Ramon and Felicia Brown. Her platform during her reign is going live. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Miss Freshman. Presenting Mr. Sophomore, Patrick Knight. A native of Birmingham, Alabama, majoring in mathematics. He is the son of Mr. and Miss Patrick and Carlene Knight Sr. His platform during his reign is advocacy. Presenting Miss Sophomore, Christiana Barnes. a native of Pine Bluff, Arkansas, majoring in political science. She is the daughter of Reverend and Miss Glenn and LaDon Barnes Sr. Her platform during her reign is "You Are Worth It." Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Miss Sophomore. Presenting Mr. Junior Anthony Willis. A native of Detroit, Michigan, majoring in industrial technology management and applied engineering. He is the son of Mr. and Miss Anthony Willis and Miss Crystal Thompson. His platform during his reign is image. Presenting Miss Junior, Abigail Heron. A native of Pine Bluff, Arkansas, majoring in biology pre-med with a minor in chemistry. She is the daughter of Mr. Dennis Heron and Miss Carrie Selby. Her platform during her reign is capturing the perfect shot with one vision. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Miss Junior. Presenting Mr. Senior Lorenzo Thompson. A native of Chicago, Illinois, majoring in elementary education. He is the son of Mrs. Sonia Thompson, and his platform during his reign is hope. Presenting Miss Senior Jasmine Thomas. A native of Rock Island, Illinois, majoring in nursing. She is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Jesse and Tony Thomas. Her platform during her reign is unlimited progress. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Miss Senior. Now, assisting with the evening's crowning moment, Mr. and Miss UAPB 2019-2020. The title of Mr. UAPB was first created in 2004 as the official escort of Miss UAPB. This title was designed for an esteemed gentleman to represent the men at the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff in the best way possible. Serving as this sixth Mr. UAPB, presenting the debonair and dashing Mr. Javonte Gonzalez. Audience, please stand. Javonte Gonzalez is a native of Frisco, Texas, majoring in visual arts. He is the son of Mr. Jose Gonzalez and Miss Belinda Irby. His platform during his reign is Recreate the Pride.
Missed the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, I would have looked at you crazy. But during my time on the yard, I learned that it has a way of bringing out the best in everyone. And it wasn't long before that same influence affected me. In these 3 short years, I have grown from a rather shy and timid person to a more confident and impassioned individual. Concluding my college life while upholding this wonderful position as the 6th Mr. UAPB is truly an honor. I would like to thank my mom for raising her only son as a single parent. Your determination and influence is unmatched, and my love for you is immeasurable. I would also like to thank Ms. 91st herself, Raven Franklin, for sharing her guidance and wisdom on the path of royalty. Your perseverance is unmatched, and I couldn't have asked for a better queen to share this moment with. As I bring this speech to a close, I want to leave you all with this. Do not be swayed by cynical thoughts or the opinions that others will press upon you. If you have a vision that no one else can see, then you owe it to yourself to make it a reality.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. UAPB. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the presentation of the 91st Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. Presenting the ravishing and radiant Miss Raven Franklin.
Too many storms have passed your way, and you're all washed out, cause it rained on your parade. Seems nobody cares about you anyway. Now you're living your life like a castaway.
Raven is a native of Pine Bluff, Arkansas, majoring in industrial technology and management and applied engineering. Raven is the daughter of Mr. and Miss James and Elizabeth Franklin. Her platform during her reign is Unleash the Lion Within You.
Greetings, family, friends, and the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. I want to first start off by thanking my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for this opportunity. If you would have told me 3 years ago, I would become the 91st Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, I probably would have laughed in your face. But God believed in me, and He saw a different vision for me. I want to thank the students of my university for trusting me to be their queen. Through all the ups and downs, I have learned so much this far, and I love this position that I have been blessed to be placed in, and I would not have wanted to spend my senior year any other way. I will forever cherish this night and remember it as one of my greatest memories as a UAPB student. Mama and Daddy, I love you, and thank you for pushing me and investing in me and helping mold me into the person I am today. Friends, I love you guys. And thank you for being by my side and never letting me give up. This night is a night to never forget. And I want you all to remember, it's okay to have doubts, but never okay to let your doubts stop you from excelling. When you learn this, you will be the best person you can ever be. In Jesus' name, thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the 91st Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. As in tradition here at the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, the newly crowned Mr. UAPB will do a celebratory dance with his mother, followed by Miss UAPB and her father.
Rain doesn't fall, and there wouldn't be a twinkle. side. And just like we have winter, spring, and summer, fall, I can always count on you, because you never let me down. You've always been around for me, and my trust for you would never leave. It would never leave, because you know my destiny. So I believe.
Hear ye, hear ye. By request of His Royal Highnesses, the Kings, and Her Majesties, the Queens, your presence is desired at an invitation-only dinner immediately following the crowning ceremony. Please remain with us and continue to indulge in an evening of wonderful merriment. As we close on this very special evening, we would like to acknowledge our royal guest of honor. Please stand. Dr. and Miss Lawrence Alexander. All UAPB faculty and staff. The parents of our royal kings and queens. And all past UAPB Royal Court members. Thank you, everyone. Before I go, I would like to mention that there will be an opportunity to take pictures afterwards, but we ask that everyone please remain seated and you will be escorted individually to take pictures with your family members. I want to thank everyone so much for being here with us on this special occasion. Times, as I mentioned earlier in this program, are a little different, but everyone on the stage, and a lot of people behind the scenes work so hard day in and day out to make this possible, and it is appreciated. So please give them a round of applause too. I've truly enjoyed serving as your royal narrator this evening. Everyone, please have a good rest of your evening, a safe Thanksgiving, and good night.